Any one? Oh, is this it?
Nasty's ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe okay. This is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom.
I have.
Come back when you have reached 100%.
Yeah, level complete. What am I missing? No way. I'm missing like a whole world or? What does it mean? Skill points as well. Okay, we'll do artisans and we go to Stonehill. We'll do that and we see how it goes. I hope that's it. Stonehill. Okay, so I need to do the pink tulip. Burn the hidden pink tulip. I don't even know where to begin looking for the... Hi, Zoe. God, okay. Oh, does it mean the pink tulip in the upper part? God, I hope so. Really hope so. Let's go. I don't need you because I already dealt with you. You ain't my problem no more. Alright, chat, you're gonna help me out. Any idea? Where we might find a hidden pink tulip. Can get up there, so... Whoop. You've done left. No, wait. We went right. Let's go left this time. Tree don't burn. My God, I feel like it's gonna be the tiniest little thing. You're here. Where could it be? I'm looking it up. I want 100% of this, but I ain't messing about. I am not messing about with any of this. We're looking up a guide. It's on this side. Oh my God, there it is. Okay, that's one. Next is Town Square. This one, Town Square? Dark Hollow. Do I need anything in Dark Hollow? No. Ah, my jaw. That's not what I want. The Town Square is here. Unless it's in the other... Nah, this is the boss fight, isn't it? Toasty! There it is. Not where I wanna be. What? You? Huh? Stonehill's here, Dark Hollow's here, Toasty's next, Sunny Flight is there. This is Artisan Homeworld. Unless it's here, but I doubt it. Oh my God, of course it's gonna be here in the one place I said it's not gonna be there. Oh my God. So this one needs to charge at all the 8 bulls. Whatever that means. Thank you. Okay. Oh. Oh. So just stick them in the ground, because now they are harmless. Relatively. Kick you in the back of the head. How many is that? Three? Four. Five. Six. Seven. One more. I ain't got time for you. You're the last one I need. Come here, boy. Eight. Nice. What's next? High cave. High caves is in Magic Crafters. Excuse moi, s'il vous plaît. Magic Crafters, Magic Crafters, Magic. Hey, buddy.
Hop on, Spyro.
Magic. High caves, high caves. Now, I forgot about that. I forgot about that. Don't you do that? Eat up! High caves, high caves, high caves. I need high caves. Is it up here? Yep, because it's on the highest point. Smart. I need to check whether it's actually contributing to the 100%. If it's not, come on. Thank you. Wizard v wizard. Who hit me? I'm not gonna make it. I knew it. God, so close. I keep saying I'm gonna check it. Check it. Is it gonna help? I don't know. I can only hope for the best. Stop moving the level around. Stop shifting things around. I don't know where to go now. Go away, spider. I don't have time for you. Ain't gonna go but time for you. Stop telling me what, dude. I knew it, you're gonna close it. Yeah, kiss me, get on with it. Yeah, let the time run out. Okay, I have to go to the start of the... Ah! Excuse-moi. Okay, I'm gonna go to the start of the level and then... And it's done. Put me back, coach. Is there no way out? Am I stuck perpetually? Exit and I'm back in. It's this dress. Back in high case we go, and we'll do it properly. We'll follow instructions. That's what we need. To 100% this, then we can move on. To better Spyro. Spyros that I remember. That I can enjoy. Because I'm trying to get through one so I can get to two. Okay, so it says I have to get to... Oh, snap, hello. Telling me I have to get to the other side of this, which I did before, but go into the room. Go! Into the room at the end. Oh. Is that it? There we go. What am I missing now? Blower, write a druid platform to 10 seconds. Then I'll be one page down. Where are we going to? Oh, Lord. Oh no, that's Crystal Flights. There it is. Ooh, missed that lightning there. Okay, it says I need to just keep going. through the whole level, and there'll be a platform. I just have to stay on it. Ooh. That is going to be an issue. So that doesn't... Alright, let me just stay here. Apparently. Done and dusted. Ooh, art. Terra's village is peacemakers.
Need a lift?
There we go. What am I missing? I'm missing... No flart... Oh. That means I need absolute patience. Absolute patience and pure focus. Question is, can I attain it? Answer the maybe. Answer is a maybe. Maybe, baby. Maybe lock them doors and turn them lights to low. Sneak around. Ooh. What do you say again? No electric floor damage. For now, we are okay-ish. Gonna zap it and run in for the strike. There we go. Gonna zap the Florian and push. Zap it and push. Zap it in the last second, gonna strike. Done. Gonna zap the floor. Okay, made it. Yes! I'm just gonna stretch my metal hit. Perfect. What? Oh, flame. Flame, 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 flame. Burn, 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 burn. Disco Inferno. Metal head. Clean me up, Scotty. Regen a little bit of health. Off we go. I need this perfect. Perfect. I don't remember this boss. So long ago. So nervous. Why wasn't this perfect again? Yep, not perfect anymore. Oh my god, so close. We were so close, we just had one more. We would have got it. We would have had it. Had it if it wasn't for the meddling kids and the dumb dog. Okay, we'll try that again. Now you're in for round two, Metalhead. You're going down. I will end you. As best I can. Here we go, another nerve-wracking episode of try and beat this boss. Holding my breath. I'm so nervous about it. And roll. Just gonna activate it. Ooh. Oh my god. Skill point acquired, thank god. We're out. Haunted Towers and Lofty Castle. Oh. Dreamweavers.
Where to, Spyro?
Thank you, take me there.